We'll start in just a second. I won't spend too much time on the starting screen today because I don't know. I don't know how much I will be able to take. It kind of seemed like a bit of a horror thing last time, so I'm like, yeah. It was spooky. Let me pull it up. Oh no, I already did start playing. I've been playing for quite a while and then suddenly I decided to go live. What's wrong, Rose? You completely missed out. You missed out on all the alt streams. Are you okay? It's been months. I thought you would be here for all of them and then suddenly you weren't there for all the alt streams. Like, yeah. Anyways, you know I'm just gaslighting, right? Alright. No, I'll still gaslight you. It is part of my charm. That one actually flew very close. Okay, so I need to explore this more. Basically, I went to the stranger, went to a bunch of different areas, found out how to do the thingy with the thingy. So I need to go to the tower. I need to go to the different areas where they have the little ring with the paintings and go into the right section. Yeah. So kinda know what I gotta do now. Oop. Hold up, I forgot something. That's better. Right, I gotta go through there. And darkness. You know what? I don't know how it damaged it that bad, but I think it's doomed. I just landed. Yup. Well, thankfully I don't need that too much. Yep, found two shortcuts. So I need to go. You. I know where one of them is, but I need two, I think. We need to go from underneath. Right? Yes. Thank you. Easy. Oh, hey, we got one here. Perfect. Let's go. This really runs like a horror thing though. I actually am curious if there's anything, like, dangerous in this area. It's like if we go down there, I won't be able to get back up. Let me look around a little bit more. Some just rumbled. What did that do? Oh, that makes this open. I don't know where I'm going. There's the tower. Oh wow, so all three areas are able to be gone through. So time outside is still going on. I whiffed. What is these noises? Is this the way I need to go? Oh yeah, it is. Oh wait, so that explains in the whatchamacallit? We go forward a bit. That song is freaky. Let's go. Uh-oh. I know exactly what that was. That was the dam breaking. Oh my freaking god. Not death time. Well, close. So that was a dam breaking. So we need to get done with this section fast. And then we'd need to go to the second one. Let's see if we can do that one. I like the music here, though. Let's see if we can go down and get in here. Hopefully it's not blinked. It is not. This place is very dark. Okay, so there's gotta be a way down there. That's pretty. Can I? What was that? God, that is unsettling. Oh, hey, there's a spot down there. Oh, shit. Well, it should still be activated, though. So some of this stuff doesn't exist. Oh wait, this is where I wanted to go. And then up here is this thing. Which I don't know what this is. But I guess it's. So one is at the house. One is this. One is at the valley. And then I go here. Uh-oh. Oh, yep, that's done. So... I don't know which one I should explore first. I think this is the order. And then it's a matter of which one first. It really is. So I guess I'll go to the one that needs work first, and then we'll continue. Nothing. Oh, hey, it's stuck. Come on, start it up. Oh, there it is. The stompings of, I'm gonna just call it the Mirror World or Dark World. Those are unsettling. Very unsettling. And I'm sorry if I'm a little bit quiet with those. I'm kind of listening to that, and it gets me. We don't talk about that one. Look, I was looking at chat, okay? I was just, like, trying to talk to y'all. I was looking over here, like, yeah. And I completely... I just fell off there. I know that's getting clipped. Should be like here. Right? Yep. There we go. There we go. Oh, thank you for the pit stop. Let me get to where I kind of want to go first, and then I'll get your pit stop. Wait a minute. Alright, so we need to go up there. There you go. Mm-hmm. All right. All right. Got myself hydrated and stuff. I'm good. Okay, so these were on before, so it does reset every time. That's a pain in the butt. So, the tough part about this is there are certain things that will need to be done in a certain order. Because this bridge did not exist at the start. So I need to get to that side somehow. Drag me over. Thank you. Ooh, I do not want to drop the artifact. I think if I do that, I'm kind of screwed, ain't I? This is the real collection room, though. I can't turn that off yet. Why the door keep opening? Why is the music so tense? Well, we got this now. Oh yeah, I did pit stop. There shouldn't... Because that's the transfer between the three. If anything, this is the safe one. I'm gonna go back. I don't get this. So there's a bridge into a tree?
cartridge. Geez, they live in such darkness. All right, take your time. So there should be a not a tree. Where I can go do something. But it's at the water level, so I need to go to that thing, I guess, and head down? Oop, there goes the dam. This is the safe one, though. Oh. That's the final thing. Explore this a little bit. There is so much to this area, it's insane. Oh, hey! There! When I woke up and in here. So, something was in here, and they took it out. But they also sealed it away? It's a little bit confusing. Welcome back. There was new stuff found. Let's see if there's anything else I can find here before it all goes kablooey. Oh! Alright, so. You can only. You can only access certain parts in once you've gone into their actual area. It's like this is the first area, but until we unlock that thing, we can't do really anything. And it's not like it's gonna stay for us. And then we couldn't access the house without being here, so. What was that noise? That seemed like something. So next time I think I'll come over here and I'll try to check out over on that. No, no, you didn't miss too much. Just me learning how this world works. Oh! So, it only operates on lamp. Oh, so yeah, it's already been the trash, the kablooey time. I don't think there's too much else I can do. At least here. The other ones I can probably do more. So I need to do the first one. But I was able to see a little bit of... Oh, no, that's the end time. Well, let's see if I can at least get in there. At least want to see what's down here. Let's see how far down we can go. Ooh, that's a pretty... rendition. Oh, here we go. Oh, wait a minute. All the way to the top? One here. Oh my god! Okay. Nope, we found more stuff. We need to do it. It was telling me its secrets and then it booted me out. It's really gonna do me dirty like that. Okay. Okay, I need to check that. Thank you. Let's go! Poor dog. He really barking at nothing. We got a little bit of time here so we can get some more information. Oh, that's built into the side. Okay. Do they not have a item here? Hold up. You need to go outside? I gotta let my dog out. I'll be right back.
Come on, you goofy thing. Alright, I'm back. Yeah.
So I think I might have made a mistake. Because we need a way to get in. Yeah, I ain't got one. So we gotta see if there's one over here.
Hey, Bob.
You good doggy. He's a good dog, though. Hey, hold up, what? How did I not go in this way before? Hold up. Okay. I am missing a critical item. I am missing an interface item. If I don't find any, I may just sleep and redo. So is there two things to this? Does it need to? What even is that? I know that's probably the thing down there. Hmm. I think I'm missing out on key information. So where in the world is it? That's about to fall off. Right, I had to bring one over here before. Did they just not plan it? I guess not. And then this is about to be completely flushed away. Yeah, no, I got the reel beforehand. Yeah, no, I've already gotten the reel. I'm looking for the flame focus thing. Which I don't think there is one here. So, I've wasted so much time. I'm gonna redo it. You just went out! Goofy dog. He just went out. I ain't gonna be entertaining that. He'll be fine. There we go. We'll start from here, and then we'll go to the subterranean lake. Because we start with one here. This was easy to go for. Whee! There we go. And then we go down here. And then up here. And then we can stay here the whole time. Ow. Let's actually see what we missed. And then we get some light. Into the tower at the very top. Oh, you put out the two next to it, and that gives you all three. So that was critical information. That doesn't look proper. You know what? I'm curious. What happens if I go over this? What happens if I go up here? Oh, that's just back to the start. Is there actually a warning system? Oh. So it is warning them. Interesting. So there is, like, quote-unquote fail-safes in place. Uh-oh. Let's go. So we need to go. I forget. You know, they really did just show me what to do, and I completely forgot. What was I supposed to do? So, we need to go... Oh, we need to go to the tower. And I need to wait for it to tilt. No more time for your pill again, puppy. Sorry, taking a petting a puppy break. He's worth it. He's a good dog. He stayed with me. He's a good puppy dog. You sure? Go ahead. Go sleep. Right, so... See. Let's see if I can get in and do it in the meantime. Where? Oh, there. I keep trying to boost. So we need to activate the thing. So that we can get it below. Oh, so the closer you get to the danger, it rings the bells to wake you up. I think I went the wrong way. Don't think I wanted to do that. Where are we? Okay. Interesting. So, now I know how to deal with the ding-dongs. Oh, wait, I can actually get across that bridge, I think. That's what I wanted. Okay, I think we're gonna be doing better. We need to go check this out. And then, once we get to the door, there's two we need to knock out. There's no painting. So it's a different one? Uh-oh. Well, I don't know what I'm doing. He's all good. I'll figure it out. Huh. No, don't need that. But as soon as I get kicked out, I'm restarting the thing. Mostly because I think this is doable now. This is all on fire. Oh. Oh shit. Well, we should head out. Or, you know what? We'll just wait in here for a second. This is the spot. Oh. That's what makes it an issue. I just realized, technically, they're not dead. They're not. They're stuck in the dream world. And that's what's keeping them alive. And as long as they hold their artifact, they can stay in there. The way this thing works is weirdly impressive. So we were over here. This was where we were at the very end. I don't know if there's anything else over here I can really do. Oh, there it goes. I'll be. That is a way to die. I did not know electricity was down there. So, we should go back to the Ding Dong. The what to the what? The jellyfish to the stranger? Oh, yeah. Yup. Took me a second. To three wooden containers, each marked with a glowing gold seal. Oh yeah, I remembered. It took me a second. Okay, you know what? We do that again. Let's see if we can go, because that had to be the well. There we go. Okay. We need to go to, let's see. Top, and it should be this one. There we go. I like keeping it nice and tidy, even though I really don't have to. So we want to go back to the tower. Okay, we can get a boat. You know what? Scratch that. We just go. Whee! We'll figure it out as we go along. Oh wait, let's see if we can get past the guards this time, now that we know the trick. Hmm. And dozy dozy, and wakey wakey. So there is technically a you have to sneak around part. And it's all based on how you learn how to do these things. Okay, that was not what I expected. So you do need to figure out these before you can do anything. Alrighty, our goal is to get that open. Apparently. Anyways, let's wake up. There it is. So as long as the towers don't see me, I'm good. Let's see if we can find the pit. That was very zert, burt, burt. Also, I will make this my last trip for the night. It is a little bit early, but at the same time, I got training to do in the morning, so... You know, I don't want to be up too late. I'm enjoying the hell out of this exploration, though. Oh, I will say, though, just before it's even close time to the next stream, I am looking into a, new stream thing. I posted about it on Twitter. It was a choice between A and B, and B seems to have won. So we will be trying B. And y'all will see that. I just need to set it up a little bit. It is literally on Twitter. It's honestly, like, not vague at all. I like that I found out how to go through everything now. That's where I want to go. So we need to go around a bit. Yep. Oh, that's gonna be another way down. But I think there should be a way up. But yeah, it's the Pokemon Infinite Fusion. I've played Emerald enough that I think it would almost be... It would be fun to play it again, but some people might find it boring. However... with Fusion, that is very new. And what's kind of funny is the sprites for it are picked up from a server, so it gets updated. I don't want to go that way. That is the pit it showed. And then going across leads to the burn thing. Explore a little bit. Hold on a second. Okay, so I'm trying to think about what those screams are. I think that's the light of some of these creatures going out as yeah, he's just going arf arf. He ornery. He old. Ah. There is a way up. One second. Goofy Mutt was barking at his own bed for some reason. He is very old. So I'm gonna do something goofy. That was not worth. Yep. The question is, how do we get down there? I'm getting good at navigating this area. That ain't gonna lead to the right place. So I plunged the room into darkness, and then it went out. So my only thought is, if I put it into darkness, will that do what I want? That's never gonna leave it in pure darkness. Yeah, I don't think I'm bashing my head against the wall right now. I need to take a minute and look up what I'm doing. Not like actually look up like a guide, but you know. Figure it out. I'm curious, what happens if I drop the artifact? Oh. So I can drop it. If I go where I can't see it. Oh, that is too dark. Interesting though. So that's... Oh. Well, we wake up. So, all of these just died. Do I need some from... Do I need some from this side for the other? Oh wait! Holy shit, there is. So I need to do something. In the live world. Fascinating, though. I love that. Though, that will be it for tonight. I will check my guide before I go. Just a little recap of what we've done. Because there's so much in this area. Mirror of a large tree on the bottom floor of the lodge. So we need to get down to the hidden well. So I need to go to the live area because that's where the symbol was. Okay, so we can do that next time. That I did not go through enough. Okay. We have an idea of what we need to do next time. We need to do the hidden vault seals. Alright. So. I will go back over here. Suit moves. There we go. And yeah. That's fun. I enjoy that. Let's see. Let's do a quick raid on somebody. I do not know. Oh, wait, great. Yep, playing Stardew. Absolute delight of a person. But, yep, thank you for coming out. Hope y'all enjoyed. Next one will probably be, whatchamacallit, Pokemon Fusions. So I do hope y'all enjoy. And yep. I'll see y'all over at Grape. She is being quiet. So actually, let's do this. Yeah. Like that. Just because Grape is being very quiet. Yeah. Probably sick from some, so I don't know. But anyways, thank you for coming out. Hope you all enjoyed, and I will see y'all over there. Good night, everybody.